But we start tonight with the fate of Louisa Akavi, kidnapped in Syria more than 5 years ago. Her name has been kept secret for all that time, a pact between the government and media, here and abroad, in a bid to save her from being executed by her ISIS captors. Here's Dominik Stillhart from the International Red Cross in Geneva a short time ago.
It was obviously a difficult decision after 5.5 years, but I am confident that the decision was made in full transparency and coordination with the New Zealand government. I had, as late as last Friday, an official of the New Zealand government here in my office. We had the same discussion and we were fully aligned in terms of what we are now doing, going public on Louisa and Ala and Nabil.